ProQuest Central is a large multidisciplinary database for researchers of all levels. It brings you search results from scholarly journals, trade publications, magazines, books, newspapers, reports, and videos. To find ProQuest Central, we'll start on the NC Live homepage. If you are accessing our resources remotely, don't forget to select your library to log in. The easiest way to find ProQuest Central is by using the Browse All Databases link and then jumping directly to the P section. We'll start with a basic search and then go from there. ProQuest Central has many different resource types, including the New York Times, the Washington Post, and the Wall Street Journal. There's no shortage of articles for any topic you're interested in researching. Let's start with the search box. We'll begin by looking for articles about penguins. Now we can see thousands of articles are available on penguins. Next to each search result, there's also an icon showing what type of resource it is: a blog, a newspaper, a scholarly journal. Maybe I want to get more specific with my search and search for articles about the effects of climate change on penguins. I need to go back up to the search box and add the word "and" at the top and then climate change. When I add "and" in between my search terms, penguins and climate change, I'm using what's called a Boolean operator. This asks ProQuest Central to search only for articles that cover both penguins and climate change. There are two other Boolean operators I could use. I could use OR, which asks ProQuest Central to search for articles that cover either penguins or climate change, or both of the search terms in the same article. And the last one I could use is NOT. This asks ProQuest Central to search for articles on penguins, but not ones about climate change's effects on penguins. Now that we've updated our search, let's see if we can just find scholarly articles about this topic too. There are a few options for doing that. We can check the scholarly article resource type, and we can also select peer review. This ensures that the scholarly article has gone through the peer review process. There are a few options for reading the article as well. You can click Full Text PDF to read the article on the database, or download the PDF to read it on your desktop. There are more options for accessing this article later. You can create a My Research account within ProQuest Central to save articles for later or email the articles to yourself. You can also cite the article in multiple citation styles. There's another way to search in ProQuest Central that's overlooked. You can search by publication as well. You can do that by clicking on Publications and typing in the publication you want to explore. Not all newspapers and magazines cover the full run. The one caveat of reading newspaper articles in ProQuest Central is that they are text only. You won't see the photography and layout as you normally would on the newspaper's actual website. The advanced search lets you use Boolean operators, narrow by date range, and select source types. You can also specify whether you want to search just for peer-reviewed scholarly articles. Want to get even more focused on a subject area? You can check and uncheck subject databases so that ProQuest Central only searches in those specific databases. You'll do that by clicking on Change Databases at the top. For instance, let's take the penguin search from earlier. I could just check the Biological Science Database and the Earth, Atmospheric, and Aquatic Science Database to exclusively search in those two databases. All right, let's look at the highlights for using ProQuest Central. You'll want to use Boolean operators to narrow or broaden your search because ProQuest Central will give you thousands of results if you type in a very general search. You can also use the limiters in the search results page on the left-hand side to narrow by resource type, date range, and use more of those features. ProQuest Central is not just a place for scholarly articles. You can find blog posts, newspaper articles, trade magazines, and more. Just remember to use those limiters on the results page or the advanced search to narrow by source type. Go to Change Databases to check or uncheck subject databases in ProQuest Central. This allows you to narrow your search even more. Links to additional ProQuest Central resources can be found in the description below, including instructions for reading offline. Thanks for viewing this NC Live Crash Course. If you are interested in learning more about our resources and skills that are relevant to librarianship, subscribe to the NC Live YouTube channel by clicking on the subscribe button below.